Guys. Aquadisio. It's summer. It's the middle of summer. Every time. I want you guys to write below too. Every time I put this fragrance on, I don't wear it every day, but every time I wear it, I get a compliment. There's not one day I haven't worn it that I haven't been complimented on it. I've already reviewed this. This is not a review, but this is my summer cologne, and I have more than enough aquatics to use for summer, but this just goes good with my skin. I get good longevity on it and good projection, and it always seems to lure me in with compliments. And I know it's popular. You don't gotta fucking tell me. You know, it's Aquadisio, but that's not the point. It's popular for a reason, and I've got more condoms. What the fuck? I've got more compliments with this than any niche cologne I've ever sampled or had, whatever. That's just saying. Look at that cat in the background, the star of the video. I got 10 compliments in one day with this shit. 10 compliments. That's 10 vaginas I penetrated all at the same time. Here's what I did. I stood, put them in a row. Took the first one, boom, boom, boom. 3 pumps, send her off. Next one, boom, boom, boom. Sent her off. Next one came in, boom, boom. I came after 3 fucking broads. But that's okay. Because I went, psh, psh. Them bitches were smelling my neck for like an hour. I got to regenerate. So then the next 3, boom, 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 out, boom, 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 out, boom, 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 out. You remember in Space Jam? You remember in Space Jam when they're getting their ass kicked and then fucking guy comes out with the water bottle? I don't know if it was Jordan or a little fat fuck. Anyways, comes out with the little water and it's like it's magic, but it's really just water. This is that water. This shit right here. Oh. I'm in love. I wish I could bathe in this shit. Just pour a bucket of Aquadisio on my dick and balls. I wouldn't have to wash for a fucking year. That's how fresh it'd be. But yeah, guys. I just had to tell you. 10 compliments in one day. 10 compliments in one day. That's off the records. It's off the charts. Fucking pushing it to the max. Taking that shit to the next level. I wish this came in a fucking 2,000 ml. Like, I swear to God. I'm in love. Top 3 colognes. Aquadisio, Lanweed, and Fierce. That's all I need for the rest of my life. I'm getting fucking sucked, okay? Delicious. Oh my god, look at that bottle. Look at that glassy blotto. But fucking blotto. I can't even talk. I got mush mouth. Fuck. Oh my god, it was all over my mouth. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm out of here. Fuck this. I don't give a fuck. I'm still gonna fucking. Shit's great! They're great! Fuck you, Tony. Tony Tiger. Fuck.